Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. It gives me immense pleasure in felicitating the staff members who have completed 10 years of service at our institution. It's really a matter of privilege, honor, and a proud moment, not only for them, but also to us, as we are able to have them for the past 10 years with us, and we wish and pray that they should continue with us for many more years. So it's my honor to announce the names of the staff members who have completed 10 years of service as on 31st July 2020. From the admin department, we have Mrs. Chamundeshwari and Mrs. Rajeshwari, who are our pillars of support as far as the back-end work for academics are concerned for the primary, middle school, secondary and senior secondary. From the teaching staff, we have Mrs. Padmavati from the science department, Mrs. Kalaivani from the maths department, Mrs. Arya from the social department, Mrs. Jayashree and Mrs. Maheshwari from the Hindi department, and Mr. Ramesh, our Western music master. All of them are unique in their own way. They have contributed a lot in the growth of this institution, and we are ever grateful to them. We wish all of them a happy, cheerful, peaceful, and many more joyous moments in their association with this institution. Let us now felicitate all our staff members. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Ever amicable, affectionate and dedicated, Padmavati ma'am has been an adorable teacher. For the past 10 years I have known her, both personally and professionally. As my value education teacher in class 6, her passion for teaching and her desire to turn every class into an enriching learning experience translated into interesting sessions that went much beyond the textbook. Moreover, the diligence she demonstrates in every task she does, her determination and her resilience are some of the inspirational qualities I admire in her. Further, as a caring biolab teacher, she eased all our work with all her clear explanation. I would like to conclude by saying that I would always remember her as a beautiful and heartwarming person, and I wish to cherish many more memorable moments with her in the years to come. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Kalaivani ma'am, she was my class teacher in the first standard, and that was where our journey began. She was the first teacher I looked up to, and I still do. She was my math teacher from first to fourth grade and eighth grade till now. She is very patient, caring, loving, and understanding by nature. She has helped me through tough times and made me comfortable with both in studies and personal issues. She was the one who gave me hope and encouraged me that I can do better in mathematics. She's always been an interesting, joyful, and positive person whom I love talking to. I actually think I can keep talking to her and never get bored or tired. She always saw the best in me. Her ways of teaching have never failed to make us understand the particular concept. She explains even the smallest of things in a detailed manner in a short period. She takes time for each student and helps them individually. Kalaivani ma'am is not just a teacher to me, she's also my guiding angel. She has always helped us and loved us no matter what, and we love her in the same way. These words aren't enough to express my love for you, ma'am. Kalaivani ma'am, we take immense pride in wishing you on successfully completing 10 years in our school. Happy Teachers' Day. We miss you a lot. Hope we meet soon. Thank you.
Gurubhyo Namaha. This beautiful way of greeting a guru was first taught to me by my first class teacher, Arya ma'am, on my entry into the PSPB Millennium School, OMR, in class 3. From there, Arya ma'am has been a part of my life for 3 years, guiding us from childhood into adolescence with firmness and love. She's been an amazing person. Congratulations on your 10 years, ma'am, and here's to many more.
Hello ma'am, you taught me Hindi when I was in 5th grade and I still remember there was this one day where you asked any of us to explain this lesson in Hindi and there was nobody to explain it, like no one was ready. So you were like, Vanshika, why don't you give it a try? And I hesitated, but you pushed me and I did explain the whole lesson in Hindi and that gave me the confidence to speak in Hindi and I believed in myself that I thought I wasn't too bad. And also this other day, I wrote this paragraph on some topic, I don't remember. But for that paragraph, you really appreciated me. And every time, whenever I did something like that, you made sure you appreciated me. And that always gave me the confidence to do better next time. And also, like, in every lesson, you made sure you told us some of your experiences or memories or something interesting. And the Hindi classes were never boring. And Hindi classes were something that I always looked forward to. Thank you so much for appreciating me. And thank you so much for believing in me.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Myself Meghana from class 9A. I'm here to pay a hearty tribute to our very dear teacher Maheshwari ma'am, who tirelessly worked to enrich the quality of education at the Paisley Medium School OMR for the past 10 years. Maheshwari ma'am is a very disciplined, punctual and joyful teacher. Personally, I like the way she teaches as she makes the class interesting. Even though she's not my teacher for the current academic year, she's one of my favorite teachers at school. Mom is very caring and loving in nature. She is always entered the class with a pleasant smile. She is more like a friend rather than a teacher to all the students. She is very kind, caring, active and encouraging. She has shared her love to all the students and has done a wonderful job in teaching. I thank Maheshwari ma'am for putting in a lot of effort to guide us in the right way. I heartily congratulate Maheshwari ma'am for completing a decade in teaching by sharing her love to all her children. I wish her a great success ahead.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Music is the universal language of mankind. Thank you for your dedication and sharing your expertise, Ramesh sir. You make the music classes lively and enjoyable for all the levels of the children of our school. We thank you for your completion of 10 years at our school. Thank you, sir.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I'm so happy to talk a few words about Mr. Ramesh. Mr. Ramesh is a person of spontaneity and positivity. He radiates so much of positive vibes. He also encourages and supports everyone around him. The place he stays is so cheerful, lively and happy all the time. Not to forget to mention, he creates a lot of magic with his musical powers. I am indeed a fan of his music. He is a person with vast musical knowledge, yet remains so humble. Thank you so much, Ramesh sir, for all your love, support and dedication over a decade.
Hi Chamu, it's been 10 years since you have been working in our school. I'm sure it is a very proud moment for you. Definitely there is a big difference in the Chamu I saw in 2010 and now. I'm very happy to see that. That one thing I look upon is your curiosity to learn new things. Let it be even the tiniest matter, you take immense effort to learn about it. That is the thing I admire and inspired on you. Just continue with this for more years in PSBB and for more wonderful years to come. Wish you happy success in your life. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, my dearest friend for the past 10 years. Raji is kind, affectionate and friendly. Without her, operations of back office will halt. Raji has got enormous potential and capacity to handle all the challenges with grit and determination. All the teachers will be having a great sigh of relief whenever Raji assists in aligning the document, student list, question paper and PRM sheets. Raji is passionate and committed towards work. She is the youngest staff who joined between 2009 and 2010, but well matured to establish professional and personal rapport with all of us. All the best, Raji. A long way to go. Thank you.